In this lesson, I'm going to show you how to create video output with the help of various DC software. So we have completed our project work. Now we are going to make an output. To make an output, the menu bar export project is going to use. I choose export project. To choose export project, here you have the preview of our documentary. Here you have various output devices, various media devices. If you are preparing this video for web, you can choose web, or you can, if you are preparing for a PC, you can choose PC. It has so many features here. What I am choosing is just choose PC, because if you choose PC, you know, you can use it for web also. So I just choose PC, and I choose export project. If you want to change the format, you know, the video file format from AVI to MPEG or movie, you can choose whatever you want. But I want only AVI, which will support in a normal DVD players, reels if they are mobile, and all kind of things. So I choose AVI and PC. Now I choose export project. Before exporting your project, you can change the project location if you want. For example, I choose change name, and I choose where I want to save my files. I go to the desktop and that particular project folder, World of Animals. Inside I was giving the name World of Animals. The file format will be a AVI, and I choose. Now you can see the destination was changed, and you don't want to do any other changes because when you are choosing that profile, you know, web or PC or phone, on that itself have all those options. So finished. Now what you are going to do is just choose export project, and when you are pressing export project button, you know, it will show you this appearance. And don't worry about that, just come to the bottom and choose continue. When you press continue, at the top you can see how much percentage the project was rendered, which means successfully converted into video. At the top you can see how many percentages video was exported. Just wait. Here also we will have the preview of what you are exporting. So it was going to get finished. So at the end, just press OK button and minimize that software. Go to your project folder. Inside you can see the rendered output. Just double click here. Seen those all videos and picture, you know, that looks very clear, and you can see that motion blur what have applied as a video effect. The beginning also we have added a fade in for audio, so the audio was rising slowly, and you can see the text what we have used in VSTC. At the end the audio will be, you know, faded out in a slow way. The 34-second video was successfully created with the help of VSTC software. And another important thing is, it's a HD video with a resolution 1280 and 720. And if you look at the file size, so only 11.8 MB, the total 34 minutes, 34 seconds duration, which is very low to compare many video editing softwares. So we successfully created output for the video.